Kia ora family. Recently, we, as you all know, we suffered the loss of great-grandma. And she was a large part of this family and of our lives. And 105 was a nice ripe old age to go. And although me and a couple of my siblings were unable to attend, my parents, my brother Robbie and my new brother Kalani were able to attend, and we sent our love with them, and I want you all to know that I love you and great-grandma. I know you're looking down on us from heaven, and that you are in a much better place there in the spirit world. And I love you all.
Luckily, I got the opportunity to fly over for a few days for the funeral. I'm grateful for that opportunity because I enjoyed my time over there, even though it was short, but it was worth it. I just want to say, don't take advantage of your family because they're the only thing that you got at the end of the day. And, spend as much time with them as you can. Main thing in life. I just want to say that I miss my family, or my whole family, not just my small little family. And I love you all very much. And I've been playing for years. I've been playing for grandma. And we'll dedicate this song to our great grandmother. Love at Home, favorite church song. We miss you loads, Grandma, and love you heaps. We know you're in a better place. So
there is beauty all around when there's love at home. Smiling sweet on every side, time not softly sweetly glide when there's love at home. Love at home. Softly, sweetly glide when there's love at home.
In the cottage there is joy when there's love at home. Hate and envy is love at home. Roses bloom beneath our feet. Oh, Sweeter sings the brooklet by, brighter beams the azure sky. Oh, there's one who smiles on high when there's love at home. Love at home. Love at home. Oh, there's one who smiles on high when